keep that, right?
Break you to position you, break you to promote you. When he breaks you, he doesn't hurt you. He doesn't.
No.
When he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He does it with grace. Anybody been gracefully broken? Thank you, Lord. So, Father, tonight we're broken before you. Thank you for handling us with grace.
All right.
make you a movie.